Hey all, welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing the Seitz Student Concerto number 5. Your second song in your fourth Suzuki book, first movement. I'm going over measures 35 through 59, and as always, I'm just going to go ahead and play them. Section. As always, guys, if you have any comments or questions, feel free to message me or comment down in the comment section below, and happy practicing.